We back again, it's your boy Drew Mack. We bringing you God of War Ragnarok Part 8.
So how do you become a Valkyrie?
First I train till I'm the best I can be. Then I wait till Grandfather notices. And then I hope he and my dad can convince Mom it's okay.
You know, my father and I...
So that's how they get picked? Simple like that.
Encountered a whole bunch of Valkyries.
What? Where? Promise to tell me everything.
I promise.
Mother, did you meet Loki?
Oh, now he's got you involved with this?
Involved with what? I'm being friendly. Isn't that diplomacy?
You understand who this is, right? What his father did? Why does he want him here?
Mom! Come on, you're embarrassing me.
So we destroyed her kids.
We'll talk about this later.
In the first God of War. Is she thick? Oh, that's the clothes. You're sure thick one.
Sorry about her.
Trace, you got
right?
You got two choices.
So did you,
you
want to look
dark
around
meat, some
more,
thick
or
meat.
Do you really need to get to work?
Who the fuck? You got them purple eyes like Heimdall.
Please do not involve me in your pathetic
oh,
attempts
shit.
To
here you go.
Impress.
Huh?
Come on. You haven't had enough Heimdall in your day? Let's go.
Except consider politely, yes.
Listen, whatever Grandfather is having you do, remember, this is your chance to prove yourself. That's all that some of us want.
Oh, yeah. I'll try
to... Everybody head over to my YouTube channel, Drew Mack Gaming. Hit that subscribe. Hit that notification bell. Head over to my music page on YouTube as well. Drew Mack. Subscribe.
Catch you later.
Yes, I understand.
Let's finish up this story.
Yes. Do you see me nodding and saying, yes, I understand? Yes? Yes, all right. Mm-hmm. You see, this is you not letting me talk.
This is
no,
you not letting me talk.
I don't need my ears clean. I need you to stop croaking and accept the answer, you know, I'm about to give.
I was just looking at this.
That old thing. I've had that since, who can remember?
You have a name?
Ingrid.
Really?
Sure, why not? Take it, if you like it that much.
I get a sword now?
For real?
Consider it a perk of the job.
Thank you. I mean, really?
And they say I'm the bad guy. Come on, let's walk.
You did do grimy shit to other people, though. You had, what's his name? Mimir stuck to the tree, bro. I got a sword now. This is Liddy. Ingrid. Let's read about this. Weapons. Okay, they're probably going to teach me how to use the sword.
Everyone's got me all wrong. You think war drives me or power, wealth? Nah, never have. You know what drives me? What I really want? I want answers. Same as you. See, mortals have it easy. When they push up against life's big questions, they can look to us. To give them meaning, divine comfort. We both know that's a sham, but when we have questions, why are we here? to give meaning to mortals while living without it ourselves? No. More than that, I found something that proves it.
Dragon head.
What is it?
It's what drives me. You feel it, don't you?
Feels like knowledge. Truth.
All truth. All the answers. We could find out why we're here, learn how to change our fate, stop Ragnarok for good, maybe. Save the
people. Learn how to change our fates. Wait, so they fates is don't work how the Greeks' fates do, because the Greeks basically had like that mirror thing we went through when you could go through any time. Maybe that's like their mirror zone, but you don't got no way to access it.
See that? It shares the same mystical energy.
It opened a crack. Can we just look inside?
I wouldn't recommend that.
What's the broken mask for?
Recognize any writing on it?
Interesting, interesting.
Obsidione spitha. From smoldered earth. And obsidian spark, and a field of battles never fought.
Are you certain? Because if that's a clue, I know what it means.
And what's that?
Keep working with me and find out. You don't have to kill anyone. You don't have to betray your father or yourself. Come on, I know you felt what I felt. The answers are in there. Let's get them. I mean, you translated this language like it was nothing.
If I do help you, what's next?
Thor! Get down here!
All father.
Don't do that! What's next is chasing this down. Take this. And this stealthy side of beef. And see where it takes you.
I don't promise anything.
Nonsense. Happy hunting. And you, go easy on him, you hear me?
And you, go easy on him. So we traveling with Thor right now. It's about to be lit.
Muspelheim? The rest of the mask is here?
It's where our father dropped us. What do you think? Take that and do your damn job.
So he's half giant. He looked kind of like one.
So, where are we going?
How the fuck am I supposed to know? All Father thinks that you know what you're doing. So do it.
Okay. Then I'm going the right way.
Weird. Well, it seems like we go through this rock. I was gonna get that.
With those arms?
Alright. Most full heen. We're back. Okay, so I called the Palaha.
Let's see what Loki in that shiny toothpick.
Oh, that's sick.
Nice move.
Cool.
You could maybe help.
Oh. playing with me and Ingrid. Supposed to head
now? I'll check.
Where's the mask pointing us?
Oh, wait. Straight ahead, buddy boy. We gotta climb these rocks.
Up there. It looks like there might be a ledge we could reach. If we...
Too slow.
Hey! You can't just grab people like that.
No, what else are they gonna do? Throw you? The day's young. You take this one, kid. Kid, there's things up there hitting us with fire. Use the arrow.
Shut up, Thor. Oh, that like a bite.
You know, I took my blood payment from your father for what happened to my sons. I haven't taken it from you.
What do you mean?
Later. Don't want to keep the All-Father waiting. Speaking of which, mask.
Right.
Yes, we gotta go through the rocks.
We need to head through those rocks. Hey, can you?
You know he is.
Yeah, that.
Just imagine what it can do to bone.
Just imagine.
You want to talk about blood payment? What about the giants you killed? They were my family. Thalmor, Bronir. They were your people, too.
The giants were blight on the Nine Realms, and I reveled in every single one of their deaths.
Let's just change the subject. Last time Father and I were here, we beat every one of Surtur's trials. Think you could...
Don't play.
Alcum! I wouldn't worry about this now.
You won't worry about it now, why? Is it going?
Alka.
The fuck? How do I make that shit blow up again? Forget it. I need a fire arrow or some shit, bruh. That shit ain't working for me. And I gotta figure out how to get use that sword more. That should be fighting by itself.
Listen, Modi had some problems, but he was my son. And the only reason you aren't mush right now is because of that broken piece of wood.
Look, clearly neither of us can do this mission alone. And I want to impress the Allfather just as much as you do. You don't have to like me, but we're gonna have to trust each other. Just a little bit.
Trust. So where's the mask saying to go? Hey, kid, where's the mask pointing us?
To go that way, hold on. Stop forcing me to go your way, Thor.
Can't be the way. The mask is pulling this way. We'll have to find some way down.
Sure thing.
I wasn't playing you, by the way. The trials are fun. Don't you ever have fun? You're so different from your daughter. She seemed...
Hey, come look at this.
Thor, what the...
We'll find a way down. Hey, come look at this.
Wait, Surtur's shrine.
You didn't die over there, did you?
Set her shine.
No, but I was thinking.
Well, that's your problem.
The trials are just past that cliff. I guess something we'll do for you.
First we deal with them.
Come on, Thor. Just check them out. What have you got to lose?
Time. Too easy. That's right. Just try it.
You getting tired?
Not in the slightest.
And over.
Worried?
Not in the slightest.
Since we're short on time, I'll humor you.
playing with me, boy.
The Allfather's waited hundreds of winters. He can wait a little more. It's fun.
Fine. Stay right here.
Yes, sir. That should keep him busy for a while. Hopefully.
Come on! Give me a challenge!
Okay, so he
now
doing...
Now to get to that shrine.
He doing, the challenges that Kratos did before. That's dope.
Thor's so busy. I should get to that shrine.
I like how they shoot.
Okay, that's where the mask wants us to go. But first, let's head to the shrine. We'll find the other piece when Thor gets back.
Okay, this is how I get to the shrine.
Hey, Ingrid. Do you trust the Aesir? I mean, I know I can't trust them. I just need them to trust me. But that's only gonna happen if they think I trust them. Yeah. My father and I visited this place the last time we were in Muspelheim. Feels like forever ago.
It's dope though. You can hear Thor fighting in the background.
There's the shrine.
See what's on the other side of these doors. Oh, it's just that. Oh, what the fuck?
You know, for she someone who's trained as a warrior, you are tragically easy to startle.
And doors right up there.
I didn't. What are you doing here?
A girl can't visit a shrine of her own volition?
You're here for Sorter's marble.
Maybe.
You're out looking for more giant marbles? You know what this looks like, right?
Like the life story of one of our people? And also maybe a storage closet.
No. This looks an awful lot like Defying Destiny.
The question is, what are you doing here?
Rewriting my story.
Odin gave that to you?
It's not. Well... did, but it's not. I'm not working with him. I would never tell him anything about Ironwood if that's what you're worried about. And I'm definitely not serving him.
prophecy's words, not mine. I've got a marble to find. You're welcome to help if you want.
Vaughn, are you sure you're up for breaking the rules like this? There aren't any prophecies of you collecting any marbles.
Our endings haven't been written, right? Come on. Shale. Oh, hello there. A sentient sword. Huh. Another marble. Surtur's. No soul in it, though.
So he's still out there somewhere. Mm. A while back, you talked about how the giants left. You ever think about them?
All the time. They're far from here. Far from Odin and Thor. But I wonder what lands they've gone to. What seas they've crossed. Why?
I want to find them. I'm going to save my father and then I'll find them. It's starting. Who is that?
Not Surtur, that's for sure. Look at all that frost.
Sinmara.
Don't think I've heard of her before. And here comes Surtur.
Wow. This must have been some fight.
Yeah, until it wasn't.
It just stopped?
Oh, no. Look, it's because they fought together.
Looks like they even became friends.
No lovers.
Good.
Friends. It was lovers, boy.
Were they?
Yeah. I think they are.
And the smooch is on.
Well, that's good for them.
But it looks like their love caused them to combine into some kind of huge creature.
Ragnarok.
And then
Ragnarok destroys Asgard.
Right. I saw that in Groa's shrine.
Well, that was something. Oh, hey. Remember the snake we put that soul in?
Can't really forget that.
I saw it. It's getting bigger. Like, faster than normal bigger.
Yeah, I had a feeling that would happen.
Huh. I'm gonna hang back here. Don't want your, friend to see a giant he missed.
Of course. Just be careful. Please.
You too, Loki.
Hey, Ingrid. I think Thor died from...
You thought you could defeat the God of Thunder?
Oh. Yeah, I should get back to Thor.
I admit, that was a bummer. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished. Cut down like lava ran red through the river.
Hey, you want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it? Hey, what's taking so long?
wouldn't believe the scores of these things I just killed. It was glorious. I think you're right. Bruce wouldn't. She'd be faring better than you, at least.
Done that at any time.
You seem to be handling yourself well enough. I was trusting you. So, where to?
Looks this like way. I had to do that gate.
Oh, yeah?
I had to do something while you were off fighting.
Well, check again anyways.
Fine. Through the gate, like I said. Thor?
Ain't that impressive? Real god.
You are a god.
You're damn right.
And so am I.
Okay, real god stuff.
It's here. This is the spot.
Well, where is it? In the lava?
I don't know.
Nigga, Wally.
Some advice. Sticking your hand in lava is never gonna feel good.
Wasn't thinking.
Good. It's better that way. All right, let's get out of here. Oh. Don't try to play me again. You're an okay kid. You're still a giant, and I'll revel in killing you too.
What did you do?
Loki. The rift got brighter. Look, you did it.
Look, one of these phrases is complete now. We can read it all.
But you can't translate.
Not yet.
See, I got a little theory. I think if we can find the rest of this, we can use it to look into that without, you know, losing an eye or worse. Look at this. We make a good team. Don't we? Don't we make a good damn team?
Just like you and Baldur.
You both behave out there?
Thor was really great. I learned a lot from him.
You learned something from him? Really now? Okay. What did you teach the kid?
Nothing. What could I possibly teach him?
Exactly. I was wondering where that went. Actually, I had a pretty good idea. Change of heart.
I'm not really sure why I came to Asgard. But I realize now it wasn't to be a spy. I need you to know you can trust me. And if I'm gonna help you take this to the end, I need to be able to trust you.
And trust is earned. I get it. Take this. Figure out the rest of it. If you're staying, that is.
You're gonna tell me what you're really looking for in there.
Translate that, and I'll tell you everything. And on that, young man, you can trust me.
You always this hard on Thor? Seems like you're mad at him or something.
Ooh, getting nosy. Getting personal. No,
I get it, but it's nothing like that. It's, well, to be honest, it's the only language he understands. I'm serious. Go ahead and try being nice to him. See where that gets you.
So, about the sword. Is Ingrid the name of the soul inside it? I wonder why I can't hear her.
Soul? Anything up. Look, son, some free advice. You don't want to let anyone catch you talking to your sword. All right? It's a bad look.
Huh. Dragon skull in the library. No big deal. Skull and Hati. Panda want one of these.
Oh, he dipped.
How much time does he spend reading? Kinda jealous. Isn't that a Greek instrument? Wonder if Tyr brought that back.
Alright. We seen everything, I think. Time to get up out of here. Give me all this hack silver.
Huh.
Hold on, Trace, before you say anything. Okay. All aggression is up. Need instinct. Good. Now we just gotta do Freya. This one. Oh, okay. That's it. I'm guessing we could go out the side of the walls.
Is this old, or does he make them paint him young?
Hey, you're back.
Where the hell is she?
How was it? Did Father behave himself?
Yeah, I mean, better than I would have expected. I guess.
Is that the sword from Grandfather's study?
Oh, yeah. Her name's Ingrid.
Hi, Ingrid. Wow. All-Father must really trust you. Well, glad you survived your first day.
Hey, me too.
Tomorrow, we talk about Valkyries.
Definitely.
Think that I would be?
Well, it's a pretty good sword.
I'm not angry. I'm concerned. You know that's not what I want for her.
You don't want her to have a sword.
But it's not about having a sword. It's about what you use it for. I think you know what I mean.
Showing her killing.
Yeah, I do. And I don't want that for her either, okay? You don't have to worry. She's a smart girl. Smarter than her father.
Well, when you're right.
Mm-hmm. You're trying to get caught.
Well, this has been a weird day. Exactly.
Let's see if we could upgrade some stuff.
Nicely equipped. What needs work?
Alright, cool. Got my Yorkner bow to level 2. This is the next one upgrade. Then this. Sigil amplification. Hey, what? He came back and left it? Or what? I think Kratos had one too. I'm not sure.
Good morning, brother. No news, I'm afraid.
I have a plan.
Do you now?
The Nords. You found them once. Could you do so again?
I could try, but I don't see how that
they
would help.
They are the fates of these lads, are they not? I would know what they know.
You may not find them cooperative.
As long as I find them, where do
we search?
Midgard. But if Atreus is in Asgard, there's no getting him back without an army. We should be raising one.
Yes, nothing like a catastrophic war to improve the situation. The boy seems quite capable, perhaps if you simply give him some time.
You are not free of blame here. You encouraged his foolishness, his confusion. I do not seek war. But if Odin has stolen my son, do not doubt the lengths I will go to.
Your nature has always been clear, Kratos. But you, Freya. War is a first resort. That's not the Freya I knew. I hope the Norns can give you the counsel you need. Perhaps mine is no longer of use here.
Tyr, stop. This is no time to divide ourselves further.
Tyr, stop. Oh, come on now, Tyr.
Frankly, I'm surprised you, of all people, would seek out fate. But your instincts haven't let us down so far. Let's find the Norns.
Let's find the Norns, boy!
Who am I to offer him counsel? I only hoped to help the boy find his answers. And I failed. What's my role in all this now?
Tyr, you're at the center of this. You always have been. That's why Odin imprisoned you in the first place. He's terrified of you.
I doubt that very much.
It's the truth. And not just because of prophecies. No one has ever united the realms as you once did.
That is not who I am anymore.
I know you feel that way now. I've lost myself before. More than once, but believe me, there is something beyond that.
And what is that?
Purpose. Purpose is the path that leads you to yourself.
So you would have me accept my fate? Lead your armies into war, secure your vengeance.
If securing our justice is not your purpose, then find another, for your own sake.
Let's go, Freya. Yeah. Damn, Sindri.
Does it hurt?
Oh, this? Only when I worry.
He got his head bashed. Brock, what you doing over here banging on the freaking wood?
Hang on! I got something for you. Sindri!
Coming!
Before you go traipsing off into the dawn, I thought you'd like to have this back.
Oh, I got my old shield back?
Well, don't go getting too cheery about it. But you're welcome.
I've collected what we need to find the Norns. Shall we go?
Mm-hmm.
Neathoak? I suspect we may have consequences to look forward to.
It was 15 and 14 runic. Can I upgrade it? Okay. Now let's see what that do. What that do? That is a powerful. Okay. Alright, we just need level 5 and 6 for this. I'm still getting 1, 2, 3 level 3 stuff. Hold on, Fred. Let me see if I can upgrade the shield real quick.
Over here, you forgot something. If I don't have it, you don't need it.
I can't upgrade it yet.
The boss is right there sweating bricks on Main Street, and you're gonna go hit his time right now? Dick, move.
What? Where he went? Oh, he over here.
Squirrel.
Ah, Master Kratos, my apologies. Madame Neathogue's disappearance weighs heavily on my mind.
She a friend of yours?
Less a friend than another longtime tenant of the tree. She was here even before I arrived, and that was ages ago. To even think something could keep her away from her babies. Terrible, just terrible.
Madame Weaver. Is that the thing we killed? That giant lizard joint. Wow, we could go to Moose for him now. Go there. Yeah. Oh yeah, let's go cheat the fates first. So you gotta go to that turtle? Oh, no, that's where the trace was at.
We are certain the trace could not still be in Midgard.
I was just there and found no trace. If Odin invited him, he must have provided a way.
No. That is not the only explanation. Tell me where we find these Norns.
I discovered some of their threads near the frozen lake. I stashed one for spellcrafting, but we may also use it to find them. Just remember, they really don't want to be found.
Well, at least things will be difficult for a change.
We should take your sled and head to the lake.
Midgard. How I've missed the freezing gusts and constant raider attacks.
Well, that's because they believe Kratos is responsible for Fimbulwinter, and that killing him will end it.
Where would they get an idea like that?
From me, of course.
Of course.
Dumb.
She grimy.
Quiet. She is a friend. Now.
Better they get this from you. Once the wolves have the scent of the Norns, we'll just need to follow their lead.
I will open the gate. Stop whining.
Their fur is matted. When did you last brush them?
They are wolves.
And matted fur leads to disease. Take care of them and they'll take care of you.
He said they are wolves.
Brother, what exactly do you intend to ask the Norns?
How I may find my son. Nothing more.
You don't imagine it's a chance to clear up all this mess about prophecy? Perhaps get a second opinion on your alleged demise.
You didn't tell me you had a death prophecy?
When Atreus and I reached Jotunheim, we found a hidden mural. The giants, Fae herself, had foreseen our entire journey long ago. Who we would meet, who we would fight. All of it, as it happened.
But you aren't dead.
That image was from a time yet to come.
I see. You've never struck me as someone who fears death. That's not the problem, is it?
No. Death can have me when it earns me.
Then maybe it's not the future that bothers you. Fae sent you on your journey, and she made sure you'd see that image at the end of it. And you're still not sure why.
I wish to speak of this no further.
Now that we're on the lake,
how will we find the Norns?
Watch the wolves closely. See how their heads point the way?
Well, the Lake of Nine has certainly seen better days. Raiders have made themselves quite at home. Not sure I've been back to these parts since our great battle with Sigrun.
She speaks highly of that fight as well.
You know of that?
She told me all about it when she found me. She believed you could be an ally. Long before I believed it.
The Valkyrie Queen. An ally.
I'm the Valkyrie Queen. As Sigrun was stubbornly determined to remind me.
I should have guessed it was Sigrun helping you recover yourself. You're so loyal. Why? Never. At all.
Doesn't take a love goddess to see where you're coming from.
This thread of fate we are tracing.
It's not somebody's life, if that's what you mean. The Norns use it to mark their way when they're outside of the well.
The Norns live in a well.
No. The Well of Earth, their home, is hard to explain. It's in no fixed place. Entrances come and go. A place wholly under their influence, where the intangible becomes tangible. Like being inside your own mind. Really.
But if we go in together, are we in each other's mind? Not so sure I like the sound of that. Go!
Alright, we popped his bitch ass. Come on, Fred.
Come here. Have you encountered these Norns?
Not personally. Is right. They have ways of discouraging visitation. Odin made his share of efforts. Wouldn't talk about what he found. Either he gave up, or he wanted to forget what he saw. Freya, you mind telling us what you experienced when you sought the Norns last time?
To be honest, the details are hazy. Like waking up from a dream. Mainly, I remember that nothing could be done to change my son's fate. Which only made me more determined to try.
Huh.
Run around the League of Nine again. Once again, Mac. It's the Incredible. Okay, I probably gotta search out all of these spots.
Draw that hole.
I see it.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass.
Can't do this without you, Kratos.
Whoa. These draggers, bro, they be getting them cheap freaking status effects. No, shut up, move it. The fuck? How am I getting killed right now? Bro said, and I just died. I am not impressed. I don't understand how my life keep getting low off of like one hit. This had mad life. It's all good. We gonna keep trying and keep trying and keep trying.
I see it.
Fire, Kratos!
It will
fire!
bro, what did I get hit from? I really don't understand what's he doing, right? Like, I just hit that nigga twice, but I got hurt.
Logger hole.
I see it.
You're not gonna fucking finish the fucking hit, Kratos? What the fuck? Doing this derelict shit right now.
Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
Bruh, I just fucking... This shit is annoying sometimes. If I'm pressing the button, bro, why you ain't doing the move? Ridiculous.
Draw that hole.
I see it.
I felt that one, brother.
Come on, get up, brother.
This shit kind of annoying. You're doing the same ass hits, bro.
Draw that hole.
I see it.
On your left.
Bro, I'm over here doing strong ass moves, and this nigga just walking through them shits with a regular ass 3-hit combo. That's crazy. Santa Monica, y'all gotta fix that, bro. I don't know what that's about. Y'all trying to make it real with the juggles, but then I'm hitting dude, and he just still swinging through the hits.
Like,
fuck is that?
Take it off, man. You got that. You're on fire, Kratos. It will fire.
I swear to God. You should just get shit pissed off sometimes.
Draw that hole.
I see it.
Scalpha!
You're on fire, Kratos. It will fire.
Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
Remember which god raised her dander up.
It does not matter.
Doesn't it?
If rage is all that remains, her reasons are irrelevant.
We finally killed that bitch ass nigga. Fuck that bitch ass nigga.
Brother. What of your story? You face.
Oh, maybe before you get to talking.
Face of your.
Alright.
Homeland, yeah? The legends I heard about the ghost of Sparta were surely exaggerated.
Exaggerated?
Oh, not in the brazen bloodshed, righteous fury part. The part where it said you traveled back in time itself to win a battle once lost. It's strange credulity, obviously. I mean, a rumor about Thor knocking the world serpent back in history from Ragnarok is one thing.
It is the truth. The threats of fate span all life and time. The Sisters of Fate abused their power. When I challenged them, they threatened to undo my existence. So I killed them and turned their power on Zeus.
That's the most dangerous and irresponsible thing I've ever heard. These Norns have no such magic, nor does anyone in these realms that I've ever seen.
Aye, can you imagine? If it existed, Odin would have it. And if Odin had it, we'd be five shades more fucked than we are already.
I would not ask them to change the past, even if they could. I only want information.
And that's quite dangerous enough, in my experience.
I just went this way.
Freya, can't you remember anything about what Hrimthrúr the Stonemason's son said to you after building Asgard's wall?
Enough talk for now. Be ready.
You know, I would have beaten you.
What?
Earlier. If Atreus hadn't been there.
Perhaps.
We could go again. Find out for certain.
I would rather not.
I'll bet you wouldn't.
She said, you know, I would have beaten you.
Go!
Got your ass now. Got your little bitch ass now, huh? Don't worry, boys, I got it.
You remember anything about what dream through of a stonemason's son said to you after building Asgard's wall?
Oh, yes. One of the many occasions Odin saw fit to involve me in a wager without my consent. I wish I could say that was the worst of his husbandly habits.
What wager?
I've told this story, brother.
And now she may tell her own.
There isn't that much to tell. I knew nothing of it at first, surely because Odin didn't expect to lose the bet.
Hold! What is that?
Hold! What is that?
The oarsmen. A monument to conquerors.
Made some lovely warships, though.
He ain't got nothing for me. Wait. We've come here before on this side. That way, but hold on. I've been meaning to get this.
Oh!
Bruh, I'm pressing fucking block. I can't block this dumbass headbutt. You let me know, man.
Tyr used to talk about how heavy the cost of war was compared to its bounties. He felt like it was his responsibility to avoid
it. Kind of still does, in fact.
Both of y'all niggas.
Enemies down.
Enemies down. For sure. That's all I wanted from that side, anyway. Gotta get it going. This part of the mission for a while now. We gotta go.
You won't believe it, Mimir. This crest belongs to Fjotrlund.
Fjotrlund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
Hold on, Mama. A little Saronic for luck. This guard of God, I like how it looked though. We're gonna wait till we get some more of that.
Sigrun spoke of growing up with these people before she joined the Valkyries.
Okay, I gotta go up there.
There's a staircase on the other side.
Gotta shoot it from over there.
There must be another way around. Got any light. Oh, is that, that's for the armor? Still trying to get here. I'm all the way over there instead. I'm at the shores of Nine. Out of the blue. They've been washing me up this whole stream. Watch yourself.
Not today, bitch.
Sigrun told me her kingdom housed a great treasury filled with the spoils of her family's conquests. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure.
Is that all she told you, Mimir?
Did she say where?
No, just that they kept it hidden.
Go. Oh, she went down already. Travel around here a little easier. It's for that boat, right?
There it is, the other staircase.
Shit, way easier to do with Atreus.
Oh, an artifact from the River Empire. Never been myself, but I hear it's lovely. Now, where have we seen an artifact like that?
From the River Empire.
Tears vault.
Those runes over there can shed some light. What? No, she never mentioned.
Is that a key?
Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner.
Okay, the trick is the end. What?
Amir, what did those runes say?
Sigrun. She loved another. A king named Helgi. Seems they were madly in love. But her parents wouldn't let them marry.
Oh, come, Amir. You really didn't think you were her first love, did you?
Aye. Suppose I did.
Get tired of that shit, bro. If I'm fucking hitting you, nigga, I get hit. Fuck this you. Making these niggas too tanky in here.
Ha!
Really? The cheese is unbelievable. So one of them explosion shits just automatically kill you. Like, that shit is so fake and gay. Like, what the fuck is that, bro? Shit's so fake, bro. Just cause this nigga's level 5, my shit, my life is getting tanked down. Like, trash, nigga.
Yelpa.
Why is that killing me? Like, I don't really understand right now what shit this game is on. Nigga flies up, I'm attacking. Obviously, I'm stuck in that area. So whether I fucking dodge or not, it's gonna hit me. Like, the fuck? I swear, I don't like this one as much as the other shit. Even they shit then OD cheese like that. Headphones sometimes be hurting your fucking ears. Time I do that fucking move, I fucking wind up running into this dumbass fucking explosion, bro. I can't take it. Damn, some other shit right now.
Down.
Crunch your fucking ass, bitch. Fuck out of here. I'm waiting to crunch that nigga. Fuck is wrong with him? Fucking bitch ass nigga. Oarsman. I'll find that one. How was it? Sergen's curse. Oh, Sigrun. Gotta get back to my dogs.
Oh, lady, I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Mimir.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Well, you can say that again.
Kratos, a raider encampment.
Shall we take care of them, brother?
That must be Tyr's helmet from his statue.
Win mines, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds. Too bad Tyr has no interest in doing either these days.
breastplate is the guiding light. And then I got this God of guiding light. Let's get the whole set first.
That's all of them.
These were coal raiders. Infamous for
eating wolves. Atreus and I rescued ours from such an encampment.
That was kind of you. The coal raiders have been a blight on this land. The way they've abused its creatures. Perhaps we should do something about them.
Perhaps.
Up to you, brother. If the Norns know the future, no doubt they'll expect us to show up a bit late.
So this was all about getting more side missions. Let's go for that white cylinder.
The mayor, I never asked how it felt to lose your head.
What would you have me say? That it tickled?
Merely curious.
If you wish to derive some satisfaction from my pain, I'm afraid you'll be disappointed. Kratos swung swift and true, didn't you, brother? I felt nary a scratch.
Shame.
Maybe it's that? Nah.
Is that a frozen lightning bolt?
My fight with Thor ended there.
That's where you landed. No wonder there's bits of Tyr's statue all over the lake.
Watch your leg!
Kind of went ham for one of them, I guess. This time. Okay, same shit.
Still whine.
Poor things. They can smell more danger.
The wolves fear that which can no longer hurt them.
The horrors of our past can be inextricable from the present. You have to understand that.
I scouted ahead. The lake's crawling with raiders. Be careful.
Thanks for collecting that.
At your service. Want something in particular? Anything for Freya? What'll it be? Whatever you need, I'll create. Ooh, a souvenir from foreign lands.
You'll be back. Yeah, I'm streaming. Say, yeah, I'm streaming. So I've been leaving out. Where you going?
Freya, you were just beginning to tell us the story of Hrimthor, the stonemason's son, and the wager of Odin and Baldur.
Yes. All right.
Another time. We must focus.
I must say, I think we make a good team. With my brains, Kratos' brawn, and my lady's,
Whiz. Magic. Ability to tolerate you for long periods of time?
I was going to say brutality.
That works. Look, there's some debris over there. I'm guessing from Tyr's poor statue.
Defend the peace.
I remember the Jotnar crafting these bracers for Tyr's statue. They chose only their most talented and accomplished to do the job.
You have a good memory, Freya. Like Tyr, the Jotnar also believe the best offensive strategy is...
Hold on, boy. Just press page for guiding light.
Defense. So, this is how they chose to honor him.
The giants were not wrong.
Should have took out all of that.
competition so far.
Freya, you were just beginning to tell us the story of Hrimthor, the stonemason's son.
Oh yeah, it's the stronghold.
And the wager, Odin and Baldur.
Yes. All right. A mysterious... Mason had to build the entire wall in 3 turns of the season.
It was two!
And if he was late, he'd be owed nothing. But if he succeeded, he was promised an audience with the Queen. Or so I learned one day when Odin burst into our bedchambers, raging and half-drunk before noon, telling me to get dressed and go see what the Mason wants.
Brother!
Look.
Isn't that the spear from Tyr's statue?
Wish for peace. Be ready for war.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
I'll... just admire the love Tyr inspired.
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such...
increases his maximum rage. Might get used that soon. Not just yet. Boop, 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 boop. Now just that, and then 3 level 4s. Okay. Animal instinct, gotta go over there, gotta go over here, gotta do that seaver and shit, fuck.
Way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
These dogs in here barking at the freaking dogs outside in real life right now. All going off.
Freya, can we return to your story of Hrimthor?
Right,
you said if he built Asgard's wall in time, he was promised an audience with you.
Yes, and built it he did. So, off I went, not knowing what had truly been promised or expected. Dagger stashed in my robe for emergency.
Brother, what is it?
The wolves are distracted.
Another coal raider camp. Kratos, we should do something about them.
This is the coal raider's camp.
Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Incoming fire!
You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass!
Enemies to your left!
Gotta complete. Finally. That's what I'm talking about. Add them elements on. Okay. Crunch that down. I'm gonna crunch that. Doors is going off. To go with that right now. Fuck that shit.
Accursed wolf.
I grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own.
Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you of Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
Getting back to your story, Freya. You were forced to grant an audience after the building of Asgard's wall, yeah?
That's right.
Hold that thought. I think I hear something sizable.
Do you regret it, Mimir?
Most likely. What are we talking about in particular?
Giving up your body?
Do I regret exchanging my life for my freedom? That's a question I ask myself every day, my lady.
What about today?
Today? Glad to be out in the world. How else could I spend such quality time with you?
Okay. Look, another Coal Raider camp. We should do something about them and put your wolves at ease.
We're fucking up everybody at these Coal Raider camps, you heard?
Whoa!
I get tired of that type of shit. Hitting this nigga, but that one little move they catch me with and I'm gone.
Kratos, their chieftain. Chieftain, was he the one who captured the wolves before you freed them?
I do not know.
Regardless, they should draw some comfort from his death.
So now we took care of them, right? So now my wolf shouldn't be distracted by nothing.
They're still scared.
Not of the raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
Girls.
Good girls.
And besties. Okay.
Is that a frost troll? He won't be happy to see us.
The wolves want me to. Boom! Boom!
impressive.
Now my doggies shouldn't be scared of shit. That fight is done. Raiders is all done. We'll be going now, doggies.
Freya, you once survived a giant's corpse to a stop a certain fight we won't talk about. Could you call on that power again?
Maybe. Do you have a massive giant's corpse for me to revive?
No.
Well, there you go. This is the right area, but we can't go further on the sled.
Then let's go.
I just hope the Norns are somewhere indoor. I'm warm. Safe to say, no, I have not missed Midgard and Fimbulwinter. Thank you.
We will see soon enough.
King's grave.
Raider on the left!
Something in here is giving it power.
Right, I suggest the ominous broken gravestone.
Oh, shush.
The hilt of a sword.
Brother, I know that sword hilt. Tread carefully. You, of all people, know how weapons can carry ghosts.
If it does not help us find the Norns, it can wait.
Let's keep looking. This way.
So I'm about to get a sword too? Damn, damn, that's what we all doing. She got two swords and magic.
I feel a trace of their illusions here. I can try to dispel it.
And I got these two. My hands, my shield, and if I get a sword. And it's Liddy. These dogs, yo, they going off.
Now's no time to wander off, brother. Freya's found something.
All right, bruh.
Opnar.
All right, cool. She did that, right?
Now there's nothing here.
A false trail.
I'm afraid so. We'll have to see what else the wolves can find.
Typical Nornish mischief.
They know we're searching. I warned you they wouldn't make it easy.
And what's the hilt of a cursed king have to do with any of it?
Distraction? Coincidence? Who knows? I suppose they'd say we were fated to find it.
That's God of War Part 8. So stay tuned for your boy Drew Mac. Go to my YouTube channel, Drew Mac Gaming. Hit the subscribe button. Hit that notification bell. And holla at your boy. We out of here.